What is net worth? Well, net worth can be calculated for an individual or a household. It is calculated by adding up all of your assets, which is everything you own, and taking away all of your debts, which is everything you owe, your liabilities. If you took out all of the money from your bank accounts and sold all of your possessions to pay off your debts, what is left is your net worth.
The median net worth of Kiwi households in the year to June 2018 was $340,000. The median figure means half of households are richer and half are poorer. The median is a better measure of typical household wealth rather than a simple average, which could be skewed by a small number of the super rich.
3 years ago, in 2015, the median net worth was $289,000, which means that New Zealanders on average have increased in wealth by $50,000. In general, net worth tends to increase with age as New Zealanders start to build their wealth. Those in the 15 to 24 year old age group had the lowest net worth of just $2,000. The traditional retirement age group of 65 to 74 year olds had the highest net worth of $416,000. After 75 years of age, net worth tends to fall away.
Assets can be things you can touch, like houses and cars or boats and valuables, or they can be funds in your accounts like KiwiSaver or term deposits or shares. Property tends to be one of the biggest assets people own. On the flip side, mortgages on these properties tend to be the biggest debt that people have.
The median figure for property assets rose almost $100,000 over the 3 years to June 2018, whilst property debt rose $34,000 over the same period. These figures refer just to the homes that people live in and don't include other properties such as investment property.
Because many people's main asset is the house that they live in, residential property prices have a big impact on household net worth.
New Zealanders' net worth shows us how well households are prepared for retirement, or how well they can weather a financial storm like losing their job or being unable to work for health reasons. These net worth statistics inform policy that helps New Zealand prepare for the future.